y'all get up? How'd they get so lit up? Guys, y'all get up. How'd they get that size?
Golly gee.
When you turn those heaters on,
woe is me.
Got to put my cheaters on.
Jeepers, creepers.
Wait a sec. Did I fill it? It's a dog. It's a dog. Oh, look at that dog. I'm George Clemenfield. What's yours? Do you have a name? Hey, don't go. I bet we can be friends. What about we can be friends? Yeah. I guess we'll be friends. Oh, what I was doing? Oh, yeah, right. I had to go back to my boss. Or should I say friend? See you later. Some new puppy or dog. Bye-bye. Hey, Zombos, I'm back. I saw a dog out there. The dog looks like a German Shepherd.
So, you found a dog. Is it outside?
Yes.
Okay, what about I look at the doggy real quick? After that, I have a new member. Okay, well, you know the member.
Who?
I'll tell you in a minute. Hi, where you came from? You're not outside, you're like out or in my lair somewhere. I guess we might keep you for special occasions. Yeah, that'll be it. Okay, now I'll tell you what my plan is for today in the battle.
So what's the plan for this battle, boss?
You remember Matthew?
Matthew? The disco dude.
Yes. And he's gonna be in a battle. I was thinking of him doing the night shift, but that'll be so long. So, and also we can't do the night shift.
Why?
Because, you know, we just can't. We have to do it in the summer.
Yeah, that would take so long.
Yes, that would take so long. But anyway, Matthew, the disco zombie.
Yeah, Matthew with one T. Let's get the party funk started.
Hi, boss. What do you want me to do for today? Yeah! I think I ripped my pants. Dang it. They were new. Do you have any spares? I've been wearing these for so long. Yes, I do have a mission. Before you do that, I have spares. Don't blame me on this one. When you were sleeping, I kinda borrowed your pants to make copies of your clothes. Don't get me wrong, it's a good thing. So you don't have to be like, You get the point. But anyway, yeah, try to get new pants and we can go to the battle.
Okay, you creep me out there. Well, at least you copy more of my clothes so I don't have to wear the exact same ones. Hold on, let me get up. Hold on. Ow! That hurt. I just ripped it more. Ow!
Talking about ripping pants, you got disco undies.
Okay, where's my other clothes?
They should be in your closet, in your room. That's where I put them. Back when you were still sleeping.
Okay, after I get more new pants on, we'll go to the battle with the other zombies. Okay.
I'm thinking of something what I want to do. I got it. Hey, my hypnos, I got a brilliant plan today. Even though I'm a hypno flower, but you know. Yes, your majesty, or mom, whatever I want to call you, it'll be okay. Yeah. Okay, just sit next to me, okay? Just sit next to me, guys. Yeah, like that. Okay. I got a brilliant plan. So, I'm gonna strike. Not strike back, but I'm gonna be like going to the battle during them in it. Like, for example, like the plants and the zombies are battling and, you know, until then, wham, I'm gonna be there and I'm gonna fight. And those zombies, I'm gonna make them get their boss. And we're gonna kidnap Dr. Zomboss, okay? That's a great plan, yeah. Oh, okay. Hypno Shroom? Oh, yeah, that's a good plan. Oh, I got a brilliant plan for you, Hypno Shroom. Yeah, what? Since you're friends with those plants, can you spy what they do in this battle? And just keep an eye on the watch of me and Hypno Pea Shooter and my royal princess daughter, Hypno Flower. So, keep an eye on these two when they have the signal saying, like, you two, you guys look at Hypno Shroom, and if she looks at you guys, nod your head like this, saying it's time for Royal Hypno Flower to rise, okay? I know it is so hard to explain for the viewers, but it will work, okay?
Last time your sister was here.
What? My sister? Aunt Queen? Yes, your aunt. But we don't have to have a worry about her, okay? Okay? Yeah. She's not here. So, I will rise. After the signal, my gosh, can't talk.
talk today. After the single of these two nodding their heads, that is time, you stay put, okay? Like, you know, just watch, okay? Just watch. After the single. Okay, you mean sing. Don't correct me, okay? I know what I'm saying. Okay. By the time being, you guys wait for the right time. And I'll go cuckoo for my love. Yes. Okay, let's do this. Okay, you three go. I'll get ready, and during the battle, we shall begin. Okay? Okay, Royal Hymn No Flower, Your Majesty. Thank you very much. I'm happy that you guys are supporting. Ow! Are you okay? Yeah? I think I'll let them get started. Are you guys ready?
Yes, we are.
We are too! Sunflower, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I just fell. I'll get back up in a minute. Sorry. That was kind of sad right there. Oof, that was embarrassing. Okay, I see one coming. Let's get in the road.
Huh? Why do I have to be the first one? I'm taller than you!
Oh! Come on, bruh!
Oh, this is not my lucky day. Ow!
Wait a second! I thought zombies can't block! I mean, I thought I could block zombies! What just happened by you? That did not make sense!
I think because you tripped over and...
Oh, gosh!
Everyone shoot the zombies, please, before they, you know.
What a weird day. Ow! Ow! I hurt. Ow! Ow! Ooh, look at that purple thing.
What is zombie?
Yeah. What? What?
Yeah, really tasty.
That's nice. But he disappeared. Does that mean he's not gonna be able to stay long or something?
Great. He disappeared?
Okay, let's do this. Oh, dang, I just fell. Why do zombies fell? Okay, let's get this party going. Scaredy shrimp, you're a scaredy shrimp, a scaredy shrimp, you're a scaredy shrimp. Ow! Come on! Ow! 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 Oh, dang it. Jeff is blasting off again!
Man, what are we gonna do without Squash?
Right here.
Yeah, he's somewhere,
I can actually hear his voice.
I'm right here.
What? Oh my god! You've got me a heart attack!
I don't think we have hearts.
I'm alive!
Nope.
Who are we?
Yay! Way to go!
That was beautiful. Sunflower, are you gonna get up? Sorry, you did a job today. Okay.
It's time for the wave! The wave!
Oh, just in time.
What? What?
Huh? What? What was that?
A female voice? What is that? Weird.
Oh no. Huh?
Did we do that too soon?
No. Oh, let's go down.
I just said for the wave! Someone erupted!
No need for that.
Hello there.
I am the Roto Hypnoflower, the ruler of hypnos. And I'm looking the one right now. Thank you very much for the advice.
Wait, Sunflower? I meant Hypno Shroom? You're one of them? And you're betraying?
No, it's not that. It's just, look, you guys are my friends. And some reason, yes, I'm kind of working for her for something.
What is it?
Yes. Hypno Shroom, tell them.
I'll watch.
Yes, I'm working for her.
What? Seriously?
She wants me to spy on you guys, but she wanted to have Dr. Zombas as her king.
Ew! Oh. Serious?
That's disgusting! Who would ever date a zombie? I know, right?
He's my love! Just shut up about that. Stupid plants.
Who are you calling stupid plants? You're a plant.
Well, yeah, I'm a plant. But, yes, I wanted Zomboss to be my king. So after he is, I'll rule the world and all of you freaks will die. And the zombies will be my prisoners.
No, not fair.
Silence, idiots.
You're not a boss.
Seriously. Look, even though I was about to be one of the bosses and now you're just screwed up in our battle like that? That is so rude. Even though I'm a disco zombie high, I was supposed to, dance and boogie, and all of a sudden, you came! You just told me battle! Seriously? So rude! Destroy my new battle! Kiss my butt, okay? Bye. This is not good.
Hey, no, it is my boy! Yeah, take that stupid plenty!
Oh, gross, Bob, ew, what?
Dude, he just really said he wanted to date the boss. Oh my gosh, that is not PG at all.
Is this PG? It
something.
It's PG. V? Okay, this is not what we're talking about, dude. We're talking about, this is our battle, and somehow this big giant flower came and just stop for a minute. And so the bar just said an awkward moment, and we're just like, bruh. Oh, okay. Who are you? I'm the deleted character. Oh. Why? Yeah, Tig Zombos, I don't care. He's not even a good boss anyway. Ha, take that, stupid zombies.
Dude, that's not nice.
Speak the Elder Man. I have my own opinions.
Still, that's not really nice. Wow. That is just a weird moment right there. Okay. Well, I guess I'm gonna attack you fools, because that's what I was here for. Yeah. Okay, we do it. First, let me get the zombies.
No! No, you can't do it. Seriously?
I can do anything I want.
King!
What did you do?
No. Oh my god, bro.
This is too easy! Stop right there! Even though this is our battle, you can't just bunch in here. And you can't even destroy the world. That's why we are the strongest plants.
I don't think- Shush! Whoever said it.
Farewell.
I guess this will be nice to do. I wonder how I'm gonna do this. Okay, let's do this.
Okay, plants versus,
world, Hypnoflower?
Okay, we'll just do this. Oh, come on, man. This is not nice.
You'll never beat me.
Do you think that?
What? You freaks? What are you gonna do? Be weak and all that crap? What you got?
Even though we will keep losing every year or something, but this is our battle. This is not your battle. This is our battle. Plants vs. Zombies forever, not just random other gadgets and stuff. We came here for a battle. That's what Dr. Zombos wanted us to do. Even though we're dead and we're not really strong, but I'm strong and I want this battle to end and make sure who will win. Right, boys? Yeah. Who cares? You're off of the team. Wait, what? off of the team. Oh! Yeah, what about you're not going to be in the battle? You, sit. Sit down, boy. Come on. Yeah. Back up. Oh. Yeah, we got this. Plants and zombies versus world hypnoflower. This is going to be nice. Okay, who's with me, guys? Yeah.
My opinion? I guess let's do it.
Yeah! No! Shut up, Tom! Boy!
Well, plants and zombies versus me? Oh, this is gonna be easy. Let's do this.
Zombies attack!
Plants attack!
Those weepers,
how they hypnotize,
knock me out.
Where'd you get those eyes?
Where'd